I will do super fast just because I'm feeling fun. I'm feeling fast. Let's do it. All right. There's the code. Also put it in chat for everybody. There you go. And you're welcome, Shy. Anytime. But yeah, there's the code if anybody wants to join. Last time I played private lobbies, apparently I used Angel. But today I'm going to be using my main girl here. I feel especially motivated today. On to step two. Oh, great. This sync issue is still going, really? Oh, while we're sitting here, let's see if I have any friends. Oh. I won't delete you, D Mario. Let me see. Ignore invite. Ignore. Let's go over to friends. Let's see what I can do here. Sorry, Kane. I do apologize. Smarty buddy, I will add you back eventually. Yo, what's going on, Philip? This goes by level. It's set to a preset level that I can set. Yes. Dude, oh, congrats on cracking 300, almost cracking 300 followers on Twitch. Dude, thank you so much, dude. You were less than 150 when you started, and I recall correctly. Dude, yes. Early access has boosted this like crazy, man. Early access has been nuts, dude. I've gained, I think it was, I was at 146 right at early access, and now I'm up to almost 300. So I've gained almost 150. Yeah, give or take 148. Let me do the math right. 148. But yeah, Mr. Optimism, it's been nuts, dude. I've gained also like 130 subscribers since free to play as well on YouTube, which has been insane. Yeah, we got a few more spots if anybody wants to join up here. D Mario, I see you in here, buddy. You got Stitch up. Nice. Okay, got three more spots. We can change it to level 30 if you'd like, Malk. Yeah, we can change it to 30 if you guys don't want to do 45s. Not sure why it's not. Oh, okay. It's updated. It's just not sure. There we go. It shows on my end now. All right, then I'm not using Lilo because Lilo at 3 stars is not great. Yeah, power 2 on her board. Yeah, she. I mean, I'll use her for a few races, but she's not. She's nothing special. All right. I'm going ahead and ready up. If anybody else wants to join, just put that code in, and we will get you next race. Just waiting on Departed to ready up. He's always super slow. About time Departed.
I practiced a lot for this. Kind of wish I brought my lucky cricket.
First one there gets a parade, right?
All right, places everyone, get ready.
Oop, I was updating the title of the stream. There we go. Jesus. You got it, Micah? Dude, congrats, buddy. Congrats on that, big guy. So you doing next, Micah? You're doing Daisy, you said, right? Oh, somebody fell in the lava. Thanks, Woody. You just killed my momentum. Yeah, Fred, I'll get you after this race, buddy. I put the code up in chat if you want to go ahead and just add the code. You should be able to join the lobby. And then once we get finished with this race, we'll pick you up. Oh, there we go, baby. Yes, I got that. I always normally land in the water doing that, but I got it. I got it. Actually, I might use Gaston after this. Gaston is really fun to play as. Yes, if you don't mind, Haz, pin the code. Thank you so much. I do appreciate that. I'm going to do this. I know it's going to be... Oh, shit. Never mind. I was going to use her surfboard, but then I didn't hold it down. Shit. All right, I'll take a second place. There we go. I got it pinned, Haz. How am I today? I'm doing good, Philip. How are you doing, buddy? There you go. Fried, there's the code, buddy. All right. Anybody else want to join? Other than Fried, if anybody else wants to join, we have two spots left open. Departed, you would. You would take the character. Yo, Uncle Disney's here. Uncle Disney, what are you doing, buddy? Would you want to join some private treks or private races here?
Oh, I'll win. Just watch me.
I'm very good. You were streaming. Oh, thanks, dude. Thank you so much. Heading back to work. Oh, you'll be lurking. Okay, that works too. That works too. You wish you could. But yeah, we got two more spots open once Fried gets in here. If anybody else wants to join us. Malk, I seen somebody fall in the lava. I was like, dude, somebody just jumped right into the lava. Micah, do you want to join us in some private races? You go to private, go to multiplayer, go to private races, hit join, and then it'll ask you to put the code in. Fried. Thank you, Haz. Thank you so much, buddy. It's cap sensitive as well. Yes, it is cap sensitive. Yeah, thank you, Haz, so much for pinning the code. Take breaks from ranked. Micah's going to join us as well. All right, we almost got a full lobby. Sweet, sweet. I like it. Haz coming in clutch. Oh, he always comes in clutch, dude. Let me try to make this more blatant. Departed, have you used Hades yet? How was the post office today? Boring as hell. Very boring. Do you like Hades? And Departed, I was joking. You can use Gaston too. I was joking with you, dude. I've only used Gaston, I think, twice, but I love his ability. If you can be accurate with his ability, it can be good. It can be really good. Why boring? It's just there's not a lot of business right now. Yes, much better. Thank you, Haz. Okay, we'll go ahead and get another race in, and then we'll pick you guys up right after. Can you join tonight? Sure. We got a few open spots left. Just put in the code and we'll get you after this race. Oh, crap. I forgot to. Jeez, dude. Yo! Thank you, Shot, for the follow. I do appreciate it. I hit you, you hit me back. That's fun. Yeah, I'm really excited to unlock Gaston once we get the event for him. If we can add crew to him, he'll be so much better too. I tried hitting you and I just hit that. Can I explain Gaston's ability? Sure. Gaston, his uncharged ability, he has like a bow, and if you hit somebody with it, you get to use it again, and every time you hit somebody with it, it gives him a speed buff. So as long as you just keep hitting people with it, you can just continuously get higher and higher top speed. Like, I didn't hit anybody because there's nobody to hit, but yeah, Urlok, what's going on? Thank you for coming back again. How are you doing today? Yeah, it's where we are. Okay, there you go. You should be able to join now. But yeah, let's go. Here, let me read Gaston's ability because it's... Let me see here.
No one's as fast as Gaston. You.
Yeah, it says here, Gaston shoots an arrow forward and receives a speed boost for a short period of time. If the arrow hits an opponent, Gaston gains a trophy and can use his ability again. And you can just keep doing it over and over and over. And, you know, as long as you keep hitting somebody, you can just, you know, use his ability over and over and over and get speed boosts every time you hit. Which is pretty crazy. I think he might be a little broken once. Yes, Weeb. We sure do. Just put in the code Weeb and join us. But yeah, that's his standard ability. And then Gaston's charged ability... Gaston punches forward and receives speed boost for a short period of time every time he punches. If you punch an opponent, Gaston gains a trophy and can use this ability again, and opponents will be stunned. Each trophy increases the speed boost. So his charged and his uncharged both will give you constant speed boost as long as you're hitting opponents. And if you hit an opponent, you can use it again and again as long as you keep hitting people. Which sounds kind of crazy. All right, we got one more spot for you, buddy. I got my biggest achievement yet yesterday. I faced who was top 15 in a 1v1 and won. Dude, who was it? Which is better, his charged or uncharged? I'd say uncharged uncharged because when he punches, he has to be near somebody. The arrow kind of ricochets off stuff and can just bounce off a wall and hit an opponent. So I would say probably his uncharged. Oh, Terrace. Okay, I know who Terrace is. Dude, GG's. Terrace is a tough one. You're almost Emerald with Genie? Oh, dude, nice. Genie's really good, but he's really hard to handle. All right, Fry, just waiting on you, buddy. Malk, why'd you say shit? All right, now, Micah, we got a full lobby, buddy. We'll swap in and out, people. Don't worry. I need like a minute. Okay, Malk. I can kick you for now, Malk, if you want to come back. How can you get teapots? Limited time events and ranked. That's how you can get some teapots. Micah, if you want to join, we have another spot for a moment. If you want to join us, buddy. And then we just got to wait for Fried to ready up here. Waiting on old Fried here. Oh, you're both using Elizabeth? Dude, what's your Elizabeth like? Or like what star and what level? Yo, Fried, you still here, buddy? Sonic, you joined the Discord server? Oh, dude, I thank you so much. I appreciate that, man. Discord's been growing pretty strongly, too, here lately. Could you check your DMs? Yeah, I'm looking at this right now, buddy.
If you're not with me, you're against me.
Okay.
Time to ride like the wind.
Yeah, I'll reply. Hang on 1 second, hoodie. Hit you.
Got you.
Yeah, I really like Gaston. I'm excited to use him like in ranked as after we get him and we can put crew on him. I think he's going to be a really good racer. Damn, weeb. You're excited for Hades? Dude, I was hoping so much more for Hades, though. Like, I hate that he's a trickster, if I'm honest. I wish he would have been something else. Dude, that almost shot me backwards. I'm glad that wall was there. That's what saved me. Nice try. He ain't hit me with that crap. He should have been a defender. Yeah, he should have been that or a speedster. Like, I don't know. Like, we already had Meg as a trickster. You know, we didn't need another trickster in the Hercules class. Like, I really wish they would diversify these classes. Like, the Mickey and Friends. Like, I hate that they have one speedster, one trickster, and then they have, what, three defenders and two brawlers or something like that? It's like, give us something, like, cut these, make these classes better, make more of every type of class. But yeah, I was excited for Hades, but Gaston is just a better racer all around. What happened to the rocket? It went right by me and didn't hit me. Is what happened there. Departed. You didn't hit me, boy. Yeah, let's switch to Hades. Let me give Hades another shot. I was hoping so much more for Hades.
I'm a god. Who else would you deal?
Well, let's see. Today I played a limited event and I needed to win 3 times, which I did, but I didn't feel even one win for the teapot quest. What do you think about it? Did you make sure you changed the difficulty to get the teapot, Philip? Because you have to change the difficulty every time you want to get a certain item. Erlock, you were level 35, 3-star, and he was level 40? Dude, GG's on that, dude.
Excuse me.
That poor Mac tried to pass me three times. Yeah, it's weird it didn't do the quest then if you changed the difficulty and stuff. That's weird why it didn't give you credit for doing that. Did you do what the quest required? Because I don't know what that quest actually is. I think I've already done it this week. Okay, that was weird. Hades feels so heavy for a trickster. And I missed completely. Right now, Malk, we have a full lobby, is why I won't let you join, is why. Oh, okay. See, this ability, I just don't really get. Like, they could have gave him something so much better.
Yes, brain freeze.
Damn. Okay, I see you. Hit me last second. Lavish, what's going on? How are you today, Lavish? I love this game. The only thing I hate is the fact that the game keeps crashing once or twice every day. What do you play on? Urlok. You're good. I'm good. I'm doing good today, Lavish. How are you? Oh, you said you're good. I'm sorry. I didn't see that part. Yeah, I'm great. I'm glad you came. It's good to see you. Now, that's crazy, Reese. I fell through the floor and off the map and still came back to second. Yeah, I fell through the map too and I got fifth. Who to use? Go with Aladdin again. Because why not? I should RM, we'll see what's up in regulate. Okay. We have a spot open up, Malk. I'll let you know. Jay says, where did these come from? I added some new emotes the other day. The Stitch high and then the Stitch with the eyes. They're awesome. Well, thank you. Can you play my favorite mic for me, please? Sure, I can play the mic.
Don't worry. I'm always one.
I'm pretty sure everybody else is going to hate me for it, but sure, I can play his mic.
Oh, that's Wazowski with a Z.
Everyone got a weakness.
May the best woman win.
Apu's gonna be so tough.
Here we go. Damn. I ain't hitting those bombs. I seen those coming from a mile away. I see you, Sonic. Is plat good? Yes, platinum is the rank you can get to without losing any points. But yeah, rank 16, that's pretty good. I'm coming for you, Mike. Jeez, dude. Does that buzz?
Alrighty. I understand. Pizza.
Shit, shit. Get away, Swan. Get away, Swan. Get away, Swan. Oh, you made me miss my door. You're back. What's up, Haz? Thanks for coming back, buddy. Oh, I got hit. Dude, I'm gonna get fifth. And boom, I got second. Nope, I got third. Okay. I feel like they shortened the door distance in this season. Nearly Emerald on Jafar. Dude, nice. How you liking Jafar? I like Jafar a lot. Step back and watch the expert. The Space Ranger. Let's go with Buzz. Imagine getting third with a mic. Right? Right? Yeah. Dude, Mike's just not as good as he used to be. He's just not as good as he used to be. BFK for a bit, still lurking. Okay, Uncle Disney. I hope you have a good day. The rest of your day at work is good. I think they did, but his good crew helps, though. Yeah, his doors seem to be just really short now. D Mario, you came in last. That's okay, buddy. Can't win them all, man. No way we get to 1 million points. I'm annoyed I missed out on this. On what? Has. Just waiting on old Slowpoke departed up here. We running this back tomorrow at the start of stream. We can do some more private races tomorrow at start of stream if you guys want. Yeah, I'm down. Let's do it. I enjoy these private races. We can do private races and then I can do regulated. Because I really got to get regulated done. I have to go now. I'm very sorry, but I have a different time than you. Oh, dude, Philip, I know, buddy. You have a good night. Thank you for improving my... Oh, dude, I'm glad I could help. And thank you for coming, Philip. It's always a pleasure, buddy. Is it just me, or do you also prefer to play against Jessies before Steamboat Mickey's? It really depends. If it's a 1v1, yes, I would much rather go against Steamboat. But if it's a full lobby... I'm not really sure. It depends, honestly. If there's more than one Steamboat, yes. I would much rather play against... if there's more than one Jesse, then yes. I'd prefer Steamboat, but Jesse's have been... Jesse with the buff right now has just been very brutal. And that's the one thing I can't stand right now is her buff. She did not need a buff at all. But Steamboats are kind of annoying to counter. Shit. Got it. What's your opinion on Common Racer sometimes being better than the race, the rare, and epic? I feel like the epic and rares should be better than commons. I do agree. I think if something's going to be declared as epic or rare, they should be a little bit better. But there are some common racers that are better, like Angel, for example. She's better than Gantu, Lilo, and Jumba, and she's a common. Gantu and Lilo are rares, and Jumba's a common. But yeah, I think the rares should be, or the epic should be better racers because they do require, one, more resources, and... They are normally the broken characters too, but then once they nerf them, the commons become better. But most of the time it is that way, yeah. Yo, Fear Not Mares. Hey William, hope your day was great. Dude, my day was great. How was yours? Anybody else want to join? We had somebody leave. I think it was Micah. Yeah, I think Micah left. Dude, Micah, you have a good day, buddy. Yeah, anybody else want to join? I'll leave it open for a second here. Let me unready. I'm going to change from Buzz too. Yeah, I agree with you, Shy, that they should be better. Malk, we did. We had an open spot. Who should I use? You guys give me a character. I think Beast should get a buff, yes. Beast needs a buff. Gaston? Okay, I can use Gaston again. But yeah, Shy, I think that depending on the racer's rarity or, you know, I think they should be better, yes. But, I mean, Buzz is better than Jesse in terms of ability because he can just take off. But Mike is better than Sully. Stitch is the best, or he... I would say Stitch is the best out of the Lilo and Stitch characters. It's his ability that makes him broken, that makes him seem good. Stitch isn't bad by any means, but if he didn't have such a broken ability, he wouldn't be as good. I think Angel would be the best if Stitch's ability wasn't as broken. Because Angel is just super quick. She has great abilities. I think she honestly would take it. And I'm surprised more people didn't use Angel last season. Departed, I like it how you're only using broken characters. Yeah, I find it funny that you only use the broken guys. And then you have a weird season where, like, Aladdin's the best, so what's with that? Yeah, Aladdin's a rare, and he's better than... He's better than Genie, but at the same time, Genie's ability's a gamble. Genie can be extremely good, or it can be extremely mediocre, depending on his abilities you pick up. That's the thing. Aladdin just has really good... really good speed. Genie's a gamble. But I do like Genie's ability. I think Genie's ability is really fun. Gotta go. Be around longer next time. Oh, dude, Lavish, thank you for coming and just hanging out for the time you got to. Is Aladdin really the best? No, he's very fast. Like, Urluck, Smarty took... took a level 1 3-star Aladdin yesterday to Diamond. Yes, Smarty's good, but that also shows just how broken Aladdin is if you can take him from 3-star one level 1 to Diamond that fast. Malk, we have an open spot right now if you want to join. Level 1 to Diamond. Yes, he took a 3-star level 1 to Diamond. I hate you. That was personal defended. I got my first experience of the zero defense fighting for the first spot. The whole race just to get wrecked in the end. Yeah, Malk, we have a spot open if you want to join, buddy. Urluck, I know, right? Like, that isn't that crazy? 3-star level 1. Like, I was like, dude, what the hell? Yeah, I don't know if Malk is still here. But Malk, we have a spot open. If he doesn't join, we have a spot open for anybody that wants to join. We'll go ahead and get a race done while we wait. Yo, I'm Binksy. Thank you for the follow. I do appreciate it. Thank you so much. I hope you enjoy. Hope you enjoy my content. I'm not the best Speedstorm racer, but I try my hardest. Use Shang. Okay, I can use Shang next. Oh, Malk, you're doing ranked? Okay. That's cool, too. Damn, Sully. There we go. There we go. Hit him again. There we go. Hit again. Dude, check out that speed buff you get. Holy crap. Hit again. Damn, it didn't hit again. Hey, I got four trophies, though.
Yes.
I'll take it. Dude, Gaston is great. Do it just to get another speed boost. Let's hold it and go. Oh, you're good. You good. You can get in the next race if you'd like. Unless you're still doing ranked, that's fine too. We have one open spot left right now. What do the trophies do? They increase speed every time you hit somebody. With Gaston's ability, you can keep using his ability as long as you hit somebody with it. And you get a speed buff every trophy you get a faster speed buff every time. You shouldn't need an invite, Malk. I just kicked you. I didn't like ban you or anything. So last time you tried to join, it was just a full lobby is what the problem was. Dude, Gaston is going to be so busted when we get crew on him. The only way to unlock Aladdin right now is season boxes. Yes. We will unlock him completely. Everybody will through the season tour. But if you want him right now, yes, season boxes is the only way to do so. Yo, Weeb, GG's, buddy. Malk says you're kicked. What is your friend code, Malk? And I'll send you an invite. Okay, 7C. 7C4344, okay. Okay. I am dumb. I just 7C4344. There we go. Okay. I send you a friend invite, but I can't invite you to this. Okay. All right. Well, I'm going to just make a new lobby just so that way. Has, do you mind putting the new code in the chat and pinning it? Please and thank you. If you're busy, I can. Really? Damn, thank you. Oh, you're welcome, dude. Yeah, I want to get everybody in here. I want to make sure everybody can join. Haz is going to put the code in the chat for everybody here. Thank you, Haz, so much. Okay, D Mario is back. Okay, we got Malk back. There we go. New code is pinned. Thank you so much. Next time you do ranked on your stream, can I be in your party? Sure, D Mario. I don't mind at all, buddy. Dude, we are 4 followers away from our 300 follower goal. This is crazy. Tomorrow makes, what, 2 weeks that the season's been out? I've gained 150 followers exactly in 2 weeks. Damn. All right. Who else is needing to join? I know Departed. Unless Departed quit. He might have. I don't know. Ooh, we got Uruk in here. Okay, cool. Happened to the other races? I am not sure. I'm not sure whatsoever. And something else I just realized, we are on a 17-day streak of streaming. I've streamed for 17 days straight, like every day for 17 days straight, which is the longest I've ever done it, to be honest. Has your too good he left? All right. Hey, J-Suds, do you want to join in some races? J-Suds is a Stitch main. I need to figure out how to make sure my emotes are animated because they're broken right now. Your emotes are broken? Like, ew, a Stitch main, JK. I'm doing some ranked right now. Oh, okay. They've been like that for a week? That's weird. I've never heard of that issue before, actually. It could be something on Twitch's end. All right, I think we got a full log. Okay, Weeb is back. Okay, sweet. Let's do this. I'm going to use Gaston again. I'm having fun with Gaston. Nothing is animated for you? So, like, my animated emotes don't show up either for you? See, I have another animated emote that's still getting approved for some reason. See what you're made of. Like, that emote you can't see? I thought maybe it was something on my settings. I just couldn't find it. What web browser do you use? I could have swore I hit you with my arrow, but... the part of it, but it didn't give me credit for it, so I guess not. You have the Twitch app on your phone. Oh. Yeah, I thought maybe it was like a web browser. Maybe it was just like out of date or something, but the Twitch app on your phone, it could be the Twitch app itself. They might just need to be updated. Like, maybe Twitch has to put an update. It could be a bug in their app. It crashed for you, Weeb? Okay. We'll get you in the next race, buddy. I'll take a second. Be back in a bit. With it hopefully fixed. Okay. You figured something. Okay. I'll be here for a little bit longer. So Jay says, when are you streaming again? Damn, love Pete. Pete is pretty good.
Oh, I'll win. Just watch me.
I'm excited to see Gaston's outfit with outfits we can unlock for him. Somebody leave again? Oh, who left? Finally fixed it? What happened exactly? Has? Oh, yeah. Weeb left. That's right. Weeb said he crashed. Okay, Weeb, just waiting on you, buddy. All right, we got Weeb back. If I have time, I'll try tomorrow and then again on Friday for the new chapter. Oh, yeah. Can't wait for that new chapter. Regulator tomorrow. Yes. Yes, we'll do Regulator tomorrow. I promise. I got to get it done this week. We also get new new missions tomorrow, so that can also be something I work on doing. I'm glad I got four characters of Diamond this season. Dude, Mikey, congrats on that, buddy. I know those races can be hard. So I'm happy for you, man. GG's on that, buddy. Damn, I didn't realize I'd hit four people with that. There you go, departed. Thank you, Minnie. I got a little bit ahead before I hit that wall. Dude has using all those animated emotes. Nice. There we go. Easy. Need to stop now. Dude, you're good. I promise you're all right. So basically sometimes I leave my Twitch in lurking while I do something, and I think I went to do something and put my phone in my pocket and I click the button to turn off animated emotes. Oh, that makes sense. Well, I'm glad you fixed it, man. Oh my God, that ink is making my skin crawl. Departed likes to troll people, so, you know, that's just Departed. He's going to keep doing it. You know what? Let's troll people. Let's just be a troll. How about that? That race was crazy. I know, right? You don't troll people? Come on, dude. You troll people. You know you do. I am going off, but I play tomorrow. Okay, D Mario. That's cool, buddy. Okay, I'll switch from Stitch. Erlock, I'll switch from Stitch. Let's use Mulan. Why not? Yeah, I'll use Mulan. Two Stitches can be much. Don't worry, dude. Two Stitches can be a bit much, especially with the Pete. Shang, please. Okay, I can do Shang next. Are there any jumps on this one? All right, under control. Go fast. Steamboat? Yeah, I'll do Shang and then I'll do Steamboat. This game feels like five Jessies. It does, doesn't it? Yeah, defended. You switched. All right. Got you, Departed. That was my main goal, was to hit you there. Bam. I'm using Steamboat. Sonic Anarchy over here. Ooh, that Meg with the bombs, dude. Oh, there goes Departed driving sideways. It's the second time I've seen that glitch here lately. Damn. Oolong might have been a bad choice. Use this up a freaking head. Yeah, Departed, you don't like being a troll, do you? You just like using Pete just because you're good with Pete. Yeah, Mulan was a bad choice. She's too weak for this shit. I got destroyed. Yeah, you're telling me. Mulan's rough. Hell, I have a hard time getting a 5-star Mulan to diamond or past diamond, much less 3-star in a lobby full of Buzz, Stitch, and Pete. Yeah, we'll use Shang this next round in case somebody left again. Let's see. Shang, where are you, Shang? There you are. Strength, we should move quickly. You guys want to try super fast? Use Pete? Nah, I'm good. Shang good? Shang's decent. Shang's he's a decent defender. He was my first level 40 5-star character. Let's try super fast. Let's see how everybody does. This is going to be very fast. Which Aladdin ability is the best? It depends. His charged is better if you go over grind rails, but his non-charged is better if you're on solid ground. His uncharged also makes you invulnerable. His charged ability does not. But his charged ability, if you hit an opponent, it will give you a random pickup item, a random pickup ability. Help if I drive properly. Exactly what I wanted. Oh yeah, this is 2 laps. I was about to say this is a really short race, but it's 2 laps.
My only goal is to win.
Use my use Lilo here. Oh yeah, I said I'd use Mickey first. Let's use Steamboat really quick. I've never played with a 5-star Steamboat before, so let's see what Steamboat Mickey's all about. Aladdin has no defense. Yeah, Aladdin has no defense pickups. His only defense is his non-charged ability. Now he's using Meta Racers. Mickey Steamboat Mickey is not a Meta Racer, dude. Yeah, Steamboat Mickey is not a meta. And neither is Lilo. Lilo's not a meta racer either. Steamboat not meta? He's not meta. Yeah, Steamboat Mickey's not considered meta. Stitch, Buzz, and Jesse are. They're considered meta. I personally don't like Steamboat Mickey, but Pete is? No. Pete's not meta either. Yeah, I've never used Steamboat at 5-star before, so we'll see how this goes. Yeah, Pete thrives in full lobbies, but is he really considered meta, though? Pete's good, don't get me wrong, but I wouldn't consider Pete meta. There you go. Oh, that's slow as hell. Pete is meta, Polly. Yo, Polly, what's going on, buddy? How long you been here for, Polly? How you doing today, Polly? Let's switch it over.
I want to race. I practice.
This damn game. Oh, I know. This game can be frustrating at times. I personally don't consider Pete meta, if I'm honest. It is in private races, Fried. You can change the racer's settings. Like right here, the speed is considered fast as level 15. This is level 30, and this is level 45. Doing well, finally home now. You streaming today, Polly? Oh, everybody's ready. Okay, let's go. Okay, Weeb using Jafar. I haven't seen Jafar at 5-star level 45 yet, so this will be interesting.
I'm definitely allowed to drive this.
I'm gonna win it all.
Everybody ready to eat my guts?
I'll have to make this up as I go.
He's a Tuesday, Thursday streamer now.
Guess what's coming to you.
Okay, everybody. On three.
Okay. Damn, somebody got thrown to the side. Departed. Don't hit walls, buddy. Mm-hmm. You're lagging out a little bit, Departed. Your internet connection.
Okay.
Come on, give me that speed boost. Thank you. Go this way. Did I get my surfboard? I did not. Nice, Departed. Good use of the steering of his wheel. We're gonna hold on to this for a minute. Okay, I'll use it now just to get away from that. Smarties roster's pay to win as fuck. What makes you say that, Polly? Nice try, Departed. Not gonna work, buddy. I seen you trying to hit me with that bomb. That ain't going to work on me, big guy. It literally is. All his races are broken and rigged. Yeah, they are. They are pretty strong. I mean, he had what, Jasmine at Jasmine had champion like the second day of the game or the second day of the season, which is insane. I'll have to pay to win on my name. Ain't got shit on Smarty. I think I got hit by every racer that game. Who was Jesse that last race? I have spent £7 on this game, and that was for the pass. I'm pretty sure I'm a big spender. Jafar's one of the worst racers. Dude, I like Jafar quite a bit. Sonic, you were Jesse Lester? Okay, I thought I saw Jesse. I just didn't know who it was. Yeah, I like Jafar quite a bit. If anybody's a worst racer, Polly, it's either Beast or Gantu. Gantu's way worse than Jafar. Damn, I'm still getting smoke from Steamboat over here. And his ability wasn't even active. Don't get hit by Steamboat, I'll just do that. Yep, not getting hit by you, Departed. I think you should smoke Will with Gantu. Gantu would shit on Jafar. I doubt that. Yeah, I don't like Gantu whatsoever. Gantu literally has the highest top speed, yeah, but he also has one of the worst handlings in the game as well. Nah, Gantu is considered by most people to be one the worst character in the game. Departed. What happened to Departed? You can't jump on the rails with Steamboat Mickey in front. Oh, the Departed missed the rail because Steamboat Mickey's ability. You're not good with heavies? I'm not either. I'm not big on the heavy characters. I departed. Off the map. Okay, good. Shit. Damn, Pete and Steamboat here? Okay. Is this now? Okay. Just to get out of the way. Shit. It wouldn't let me turn right or straight. I just had to go off into the lava. That's the one thing I hate about Steamboat and Lilo's ability is you can't control your cart. Let's see. Yo, Charlie, what's going on, buddy? Hi, have you heard Jack Skellington and is coming to Fortnite and Michael Myers? Yes, I sure have. I sure have. All right, I got one more race in me. Should we all use Pete? I'll use Pete or I'll use Figma. One of the two. Which one is it? Like I said, I got one more race in me. Let's all use the same racer here. I'll let you guys decide. Peter Figment. Peter Figment. Normally we end off with a Figment race just because I was used to shit on Figment, but Figment's gotten pretty good. The part of his vote doesn't count? Okay. Yeah, I'd say we all use one racer. Who should we use? I'll let you guys decide here. So let's see. We got a few Petes, one Figment, Pete. Okay, it looks like Pete's going to win here. So I want a race. This race is going to be hell.
What do you want? This is going to be good.
All right, let's all switch to Pete. Screw it. This race is going to be madness. This race is going to be nuts. Holy shit. Got a seven lobby Pete. Jesus Christ. Nah, Haz, we're good. I thought about it, but nah, it's fine. It's nothing major. Dude, this is going to be... Jesus Christ, this is going to be rough. Do I have a Discord? I sure do. Haz, you mind putting up a link to the Discord for me? Polly, you want to join? Okay, we can do one more race after this, Polly, and have all Pete's. Because it's synchronizing and it's not letting me, it won't let me back out, so. Thank you, Haz. Thank you so much, buddy. Dude, holy shit. This is going to be a rough race. Jesus Christ. And on this map, okay, let's see how this goes. Yeah, we'll do one more after this. We'll do all Pete's and get Polly in here. Let Polly join the craziness. This guy a brawler? Yes, this guy's a brawler. Jesus Christ. I wish you luck. Thanks. We're all going to need it. Good map for Pete. This map is good, yes, for Pete, but it's just... Oh, Pete. Just too many Petes. There's going to be ink everywhere, and it's going to be so hard to dodge on this map because these roads are not as wide as I would like them to be for Pete's ability. Hey, you guys go ahead and get ahead. Start hitting each other. Oh, Weeb fell off the map. No, Weeb. Shit. Ooh, I'll take that. I will take that right now. First to get cloak wins. Ain't that the truth? Shit. All right, let's get stuck on a wall. That's always the best feeling in the world. Out of here. I don't want this bombed. I'll take this though. Yeah. Alright, go, 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 Pete. Hey, fourth is better than last. I'll fucking hell with Pete. Alright, let's do one more race. We'll get Polly in here. Come on in, Polly. Definitely way too much ink. Yeah, you're telling me. Yo, here we go. Polly's in here with Pete as well. Jeez, this is going to be rough. Even one more Pete to put ink on the track. Good luck. Yeah, we're going to need it. Have fun. Yeah, this is going to be rough. Yeah, it actually wasn't as hectic as I thought it was going to be because we all didn't stay up in a group. And I clipped this. Yeah, I'll make a highlight of these two races after the stream's over with. I'll get it all done. No problem, buddy. Me and you hit each other, Polly. Dude, that is a cluster fuck back there. I'm glad I'm not back there with you guys right now. That is one cluster fuck back there. You guys can keep it back there. Once you get ahead, you're chilling exactly. But you're back here in that group of Pete's, dude. It's rough. No, thank you. They're killing each other back there. You know, I am fine being up here front. I don't know who's coming up behind me, but you know, GG's for getting out of that pack of Pete's. Ooh, dude. Who is it behind me? Oh, Sonic Anarchy. Okay. GG's Sonic. Getting out of that pack of Pete's. Then Polly. And then Weeb departed. Malk. Dude. Pack of Pete's, dude, is nuts. All right, guys. I'm